black-eyed was sure. And there's a tall girl. She's brought up in the Highlands.
Georgine.
Very attractive.
Hurry up, take picture.
Ah, it's a video. He's that one-man band again you see in Inverness. He's always banging away. We'll try not to get any fat people in or ugly people in, but it's difficult. I think all the fat people are down that end. We'll go this end. It's full of bloody tractors, this place. Yeah, it's thinner, attractive looking people down this way. The fat people are all the other way. And there's no kids down here. They're annoying pests. They're a pestilence.
How are you doing, Alan?
Good, good. Name's not Alan. People eating. People spending on tractors. Attractive, good-looking, rich people like myself. There's some farmers along here, you can tell. We've got tackety boots on. Here's farm chaps, you can tell they've got hamburgers. There's the lawyers for legal arguments. Watch out, the fat people are up there. Right, we'll go where I had a seat earlier at the showground and we'll watch. Cattle, whatever that is, some sort of beast, and that's all the refreshments over there, and all the park people have been over there getting their and there's a pipe band. They're up from England and they're wearing Scottish dress.
They're all Scots from Dingwall, man.
Dingwall? Where's that? Gadgie's from Dingwall, he says. Is that true? And girls eating ice cream with a wee spoon. That's unusual. Is there any seats for an old Gadgie? An old pensioner sort of chap? No? Right,
no, just get a seat.
Can I put my...
Come on, get your leg over.
Yes, you're always saying that to me. Oh, I can't. I'll go round. Can I move this? I'll need to go right round. I'm going to fall down in a minute, excuse me.
Daniel Sanderson, during the main
pavilion for the police. Thank you. Oh, that's okay. You don't mind, I'm only slightly fat.
So, just moving away across our judge.
And what's this event? This is
champion today.
Beasties from the countryside, whatever that is. I'm a vegan.
And that shall be in the champagne.
It's not the right place for you, then.
No, I'm going to let them help them escape. Look at all these people, all these carnivores. fat. The straggly ones. And there's big lorries, I think, come later. It's good to get a seat.
And forward to our judge at the moment in the overall beach championship is the overall commercial champion today, the heifer from Clare's Upton, Rebecca Stewart.
Right, that's enough of that.